All across Maine, cities and towns are bracing for a very busy election day tomorrow. At the same time, since so many people have already taken advantage of early or absentee voting, some election officials say it could be a slow day at the polls. Steve Minnick kicks off our Commitment 2009 coverage tonight. He is outside Portland's Merrill Auditorium, one of the city's 11 polling places. Steve.
Well, Tori, usually on the night before Election Day, we could confidently say this will be a very busy place tomorrow. But again, with so many people having already cast their votes, well, even the city clerk isn't ready to predict exactly how many people will turn out tomorrow.
We've never had a non-presidential election like this. We've broken all records for absentee turnout.
And those record numbers continued to climb even today, a day usually spent preparing for the next day's election. Instead, Linda Cohen's staff was again handing out hundreds of absentee ballots. What this spells for tomorrow, she can't predict.
It's hard to know whether everyone is voting absentee and the polls will be dead tomorrow, or whether we're seeing a phenomenal turnout in absentee voters, and in addition, a lot of people will be at the polls tomorrow. We just don't know.
There should be a black pen over to your right.
Long lines of absentee voters also packed South Portland City Hall. Already 4,500 of the city's 18,000 voters have cast their ballot.
It puts a very heavy stress load on the workers.
But City Clerk Sue Mooney believes it ultimately means a less stressful election day.
I think the people that are going to the polls tomorrow are going to be waiting in far shorter lines than they are here today.
In Saco, more than 1,000 people have already voted. Those waiting until Election Day, though, will have just one option here at the community center. This year, the city has consolidated its 4 polling places down to 1, claiming fewer headaches for voters.
So we'll have more parking available, plus we don't have to work with the schools or on the lunch schedules.
Maine's Secretary of State predicts statewide a 30% to 40% overall voter turnout. Here in Portland, Linda Cohen wishes she could only be so sure.
I really cannot predict what the turnout's going to be.
Well, we can tell you for sure the polls will be open until 8 o'clock tomorrow night. In Portland, Steve Minnick, News 8.